So it seems that our ceiling is leaking, and it's leaking terribly. All the water's coming from the light that's attached to the ceiling. We haven't determined where the leakage is happening from, but this is definitely major, and it could cause potential danger, because if the water is short-circuited with the electricity behind the lights, that could pose threats. So this needs to be fixed immediately.
This is terrible.